Hello, I'm Karuna Sial. I have studied and worked in Germany. I have experience of living of more than 8 years in Germany. Today, I will let you know about the German accommodation system for students. Basically, there are three types of accommodation for students in Germany. One is university or government hostels, second is private hostels, and third is apartment outside or private room. Generally, in all three types of accommodation, an individual gets a separate room. You are not allowed to share your room. Boys and girls stay together in one hostel, but on the other hand, it is very safe to stay in hostels. Students generally cook together, they celebrate different festivals together, they learn multicultural environment, and moreover, they get global exposure. One very important information from our side. It is very difficult to get accommodation when on time. So an important advice from us is to take accommodation into high priority. So if you get admission, apply for accommodation well on time. For more information, log on to our website. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.